recording.
Yeah.
You can cut your finger off and then it will, when you press it again.